are back with Supermarket Sweep, and this is the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers, and we're ready to hit the totals. Okay, let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, Edna and Jim, did you guys get my shopping list?
No, we didn't.
No, but you did get a bonus. Let's see how much that's worth.
$100.
All right. So we throw that into the register. That means you're starting with $100. Now, we add all of your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total today of $492. Congratulations. Okay, team number two, Lee and Jenny, did you get everything I wanted on the shopping list?
No, you didn't. Got the cinnamon.
You got one. Yeah. But you did get a bonus. Let's see how much that's worth. Okay, a quick $50. Of course, we don't want to forget the $50 you picked up on the mini sweep, so that means so far your total is $100. Now, we add all of your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total today of $645, putting you two in the lead. All right, team number one, Tamara and Valerie. How about that shopping list?
We got it.
You got it, okay. No bonus?
No.
No bonus, okay. So that means so far you have $250. Now, if when we add all of your groceries to that, your grand total is higher than $645, you win the game. If not, team number two wins. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $559. Team number two wins the game. Thank you all. You played a great game. We have some wonderful party gifts for you. Lee and Jenny, you two are going for that $5,000 in cash. Congratulations. It's out there. It's just waiting for you to pick it up. You got a minute to find it and three clues to help you out. Now, as soon as I read the first clue, the one-minute countdown will start. Now, before we began, you chose bonus game number three, so here's your first clue. If it seems your morning just really clicks, then the strange name on your cereal box is...
Cereal.
Go!
Cereal.
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 Cereal's right here. Oh, this is hot cereal. Wait, cereal.
It's over here. It's over at the cereal.
Okay. Look for the thing.
You try on down there. Look for the thing.
Chex? No.
Chex? Chicks? There's Chex. It's not Chex. Oh, God. Is it hot cereal?
I got it, Lee Muslick.
You got it?
Got it, okay. A bank robber with a sensitive nose might yell, put this on the wall. This is a...
Stick-up. Household cleaning stuff.
Household cleaning?
You try over there.
Cleaning. Stick-up. What is stick-up?
Right here. Stick-ups. Stick-ups.
What are stick-ups?
You know, they smell good. Right here! It's drunk or something. It's got the smarts in here. Oh.
Oh, that's it. I'm sorry. Come on back. Come on back. That's great. You got two. You got two. Good for you. You got the stick. What you didn't get was the hearts. That's what we were looking for in that last one. But you did get two. So that's $200 each, $400 added to everything you got in the big sweep. Gives you a grand total today of $1,045. Congratulations. This is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear that beep, think of the fun you would have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.